Hey everyone, Tony Walsh here, and welcome back to the channel. Tonight is going to be a little bit different. In case you hear the background, we're back at another truck and tractor pull, so let's get busy and watch some entertainment.
Class, remember, he's the first puller. The green light is on. Hot Rod says it is go time. Here in Jessup. Racket you here is Matthew McGlashan, a parent block truck. Get him up before he gets out on a big load, and that can do 308.02. Situations, but it's good in your situation as well.
Dale's
Stevens and the Simple Man carries it down to 249.56. It is go time for Johnny Brown and the Hot Wild Truck. Tell you some things about his life. I think that's what he's going to do. But right now it's J.W. Oliver, and he's going to tell you a story when the Duke comes down the track.
Georgia.
takes a little while just to get them back there. Remember, Ron Johnson in the Mr. Truck's going to pull last tonight. He's sitting, no, 286 ain't enough. He may be wrong. To Johnson in the Desperado. Nothing but a few nuts and bolts.
Thank you.
I know he's got a green light, that I am sure of. And boy, does that smoke look good to me, because that makes me think.